Ymlaen o ie.
ثوروا يا صحافة.
We do not consider these crimes of Sharon a reason to commit attacks, suicidal attacks, or anything similar against civilian targets inside Israel. We believe that this will serve the interests of Sharon because he wants to make the situation more volatile in order to bring more support to the policy of extremism, the policy of continuous war that he is adopting against the Palestinian people.